Hey guys, and welcome back to Pixel Adventures. What on earth? Yes, please. Sweet. Hopefully we don't kill it. Oh shit, it poisoned it. Better go Ultra Ball. Do I got it? Yes! So we got ourselves a shiny. I was sitting there fiddling around, gathering flowers and harvesting stuff. Not harvesting, mining stuff. And I thought, you know what, let's record an episode. Let's get some more levels in. Because I wasn't going to give up on the shiny. Let's see, what do we got? Pygmy. The absolute tiniest. I think that's how you spell Leechy. Actually, no, we gotta pull up the name generator. Let's create new. Where's the cat name generator? There we go. Write me some cat names. Patchwork. So we have Patchwork, the Pygmy Bounsweet, which will replace Mango. Sorry, Mango. You have been replaced. So let's heal up and then let's go train. I think we can train in the gym. Because they should be an equals gym. And all of our stuff is around, you know, 7, 8. Yeah, let's get this leaf stone. It gives us a leaf stone shard, not the actual stone, but... Sorry, little baby. I'll take those flowers. I didn't know they dropped flowers. Okay, berry beetle should be fine. That's a mural. Let's challenge you. A Trevenant? Oh, Lord. A latte. They always have Earthquake in here. I don't know why. Oh, lovely. This was a bad idea. Nothing's fast enough. A Okay, so this was a bad idea. Okay, so that's not the way to train Pokemon. Oh, Probopass. Let's see. What else can we fight? We can train on Skitties. Feel bad doing it, but... what level is that Probopass? Level 10? Don't have anything that would work against it. That's probably a bad idea, looking down, thinking of jumping down there. Ooh, more leaf stones. And another. Yeah, I need to find this person. I don't know how though, because there used to be some kind of indicator. I'm not really sure how. Oh, there's people trapped down here. That's sad. The only reason I'm coming this way is because I see berries. I'm curious to see what kind of berries they are. Pretty sure I need those for something. Just grab a few for now. Stribs, don't think I need them. Those are the flowers. Yeah, the strips are the green ones. Man, I still can't believe I literally just turned around and there she was. Ooh, I need these. They're part of the shiny charm. Maybe? No, eggplant. I could use the eggplant though. That one's not even gonna grow. Where did it go? Berry sink? That sucks. Okay, we got one. We can plant the one. Okay, how do I get back up? Yeah, I gotta warp. Huh. I don't know how to find that person that gave me that quest. They were around here somewhere. Mean, I know what the person looks like. I just have no idea where the person is. Oop, that's a hole. Pokestop ready yet? No, it's still on cooldown. It's not over there. Not you. It was a hex girl. There's a lot of these leafstone shards. I have 7 of them. Okay, that's not enough to make a stone. I thought it would be. Guess not. Did she come down this way? Hopefully she didn't come down this way. Otherwise she's gonna be lost. Oh, this is more like bauxite ore. Oops. Oh, but there is a trainer down here. Hello, Sunkern. Is she down this way? No. More bauxite, though. You're George. was usually hanging around over here. Huh. Let's keep that out. Welcome. Is that a chestnut tree? That's a hazelnut tree, but I'll take it. The apple jelly sandwiches used to be really good in normal Harvest Craft. I'm not sure about Harvest Craft 2. Let me look this up real quick. Track Quest Pixelmon. It says it'll turn into an arrow when we're close. Okay. Let's bring in cheddar. Cola. That's a Roselia. Okay, I need to go to the other side of that chasm. Hi. Oh, Bounsweet. Burmy. Saw it earlier, where did it go? Need to keep going straight. Ah, there it is. There we go. Bear beetle evolved into a Weedle. Nice to see that it's still bugged out. Okay. There's an NPC over here. Somewhere. Is she a trainer? No. We're gonna find this lady before we end this episode. He's showing that there's one down here. I think someone probably did fall down to the chasm. Little leg. Okay, I'll take that. Take your bread too. Oh, and an emerald. Okay. I wish it would show on the journey map, but, you know, that's two different mods working in tandem, not just Pixelmon with a map. Sorry, I got sidetracked by lemons. What are you doing in my garden, dude? Not my garden, George. Well, I think this was pretty much a bust. We're not missing much, except for the fact that we're not gonna get a nugget for turning it in. Because I'm still looking for answers. Yeah, it looks like there's no way to find her. So, just gonna abandon it. Yep. Craft a healer. Switching grass type. We can do that one. I mean, we got some work done today. We found a shiny, we started training. Sort of. Got sidetracked by trying to find Hop. See, I need to put the berries somewhere. I'm gonna take the cherries out because I'm gonna make some juice out of that. I will get rid of the egg. Actually, no, we'll get rid of the sugarcane. We'll put it in this chest with all the other miscellaneous stuff. Can I make those 4 bricks real quick? I'd be mad if Hop finally shows up. Yeah, I should probably eat something. So I need some healing. Bad. There we go, now we can make some juice. Right? Yeah, there we go. Making some juice. There we go. We'll just. The juices are really fulfilling, actually. The cherry juice in there. That way we have plum and peach to tide us over. Look at all the skitties. Oh, nice. Drop the chopleberry. Get some good experience off of the skitties. Looks like mudshot's our only best bet here. But yeah, I was looking at the commands to see if there was a way to fix that. But it's only to complete all quests, and not just one. Get this skitty off this way. Skitties fighting each other. Is it gonna win? Or are we just gonna sit here and wait? They're already in battle. A Mankey somewhere. Oh well. Metapod. Let's bully a Metapod. Why not? Metapod. That's some good hefty experience. I'll take that and that. Don't need that. Those skitties done duking it out yet? Excuse me. What do these chocoberries even do? Reduce the effect of super effective fighting moves. Hmm. Thought I was gonna fall in the river there. I missed it by a little. Wow, that is a large petalil. I think this will be our last Pokemon battle of the episode. Premier Balls have really cool effects. I like them. I caught the petalil. And that was a Tootle. I hear Caterpies around. Like, they're the easiest ones to identify, in my opinion. Alright. Ooh, we found a chest. Open it. I'll take the golden nuggets. We could use them. Because we have tinkers, so. That'll make things a little easier. If I remember correctly, this is just a straight grass Pokemon. So this will count for our curator challenge. Pokestop! Oh, my mouse is dying. Should probably do something about that. Let's see, what does the almighty barrel and chest have for me this time? Trying to make room for everything. Don't need that, don't need that. Don't need that. Bring it all down. And we can get rid of the nuggets for the bread. Now we have to figure out what to get rid of. I'm just gonna get rid of the raw meat. There we go. Now we can examine the Pokestop. Mirror balls. Sliver lure. Yeah, I got enough room. Who's behind Lint? There you go. And Poison Tail. So I'm gonna leave this here with, this is the backdrop. I don't know what happened to my wings. We'll figure it out later. But, until next time, guys, I'm gonna catch some grass-type Pokemon.